A new year, a new frivolous lawsuit. This time, a man is suing King's Hawaiian sweet rolls, and he wants a lot of dough for his suffering. The man claims that he was misled into buying the rolls, thinking that they were made in Hawaii because the front of the package says established 1950 in Hilo, Hawaii. However, that's where the brand first started making their famous breads. When you flip it over to the back, Aloha, it clearly states that the rolls are now made in Torrance, California, which has been true since the late 1970s. As King's Hawaiian became more popular, they expanded into the continental United States to keep up with demand. Man, this guy's gonna be really upset when he finds out Milky Way bars aren't really made in outer space.